so let's ride. Bitches know they can't catch me.
Man, I better put these quarters in my cat piggy bank.
Oh, this is cute! I love this kind of cell. Look how wholesome. Rating some of our ice creams on how easy it is to scoop.
Viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
How is this? Oh, Zubilla, we have seen the evidence. You cannot escape anymore. You are...
We apologize where I'm from.
Kimmy! Come here, baby girl! Oh! Oh my goodness gracious.
Hello, darling.
I was running up a hill, and then I ran out of breath, and now I'm regretting all of my life choice.
You don't understand, this is my favorite game. You'll figure it out really quickly. So, I ask a question. If you could have any pet in the world, what would it be, and why? And then you answer.
A cat.
Okay, and then you pick this one?
If you ever thought about committing suicide, talk about.
Hey, you want some milk?
I'm lactose intolerant.
Oh, yeah. You know, you could have just said no, and like you didn't have to like trauma dump.
If you could time travel to any location, any time, when and where would it be?
I would go back to the first night I met you to relive that.
Y'all make me want to shit on myself.
What? It's just an ordinary crabby. Oh!
Videos I would have posted if I was on Vine, part 31. This is how they caught the limb stealer.
We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands in the air.
All of them? Some doctors are saying the part of the brain that controls depth perception is getting smaller, while other doctors are saying it's getting farther away, and nobody knows which it is.
Come on, Howie, let's play. It's gonna be fun. It's good, I promise.
A good girl, Howie. Is this fun? You're having fun.
2 million battle ducks and chickens versus one million Persian soldiers. Lots of casualties for the deaths in the first few minutes. The chickens are opening fire.
I should do it, yes.
Watch this dino.
Sardino, and we cannot escape, we cannot come out. Mama!
I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
My life, my rules. My style, my attitude. You love me or hate me, I don't care. But don't play with me.
Oh my God.
Yeah, update with Skelly. His head is still hanging, but he kind of like drips a little.
I never fucked Wayne, I never fucked Drake.
Oh, hey.
You wanna put a damn key on next time, boy?
Yeah, there was a woman that was caught reading in our town.
Caught?
Yeah. And she was hanged. That was yesterday.
What you doing, Willard?
Boiling water, getting rid of bacteria.
Yeah, but you don't need to do that, man. That water's clean from the tap. It's got a filter.
Step away!
You don't need to do all that, man.
Boy, I kick you out!
What I'm trying to figure out is why everybody keeps staring at me in Costco. Is it the stain on the shirt? Is it the nipples? Is it the fact that I don't have a bra on? Like, is it because I'm wearing boxers? I don't know. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Why are y'all looking at me like this?
Man, motherfucking just spilt.
It's really a big ass pan of the food at the bottom of the sink. Go your ass straight to hell.
He loved his fat ass.
Why do I cry on a Sunday?
Never again get into a dilemma in the woods. Here, we present to you the Bumper Dumper.
Fun fact, in the northernmost point of Libya, there is a temple of Zeus that the Greeks made. And even cooler, there's a Chili's just down the road from the fucking Temple of Zeus. What the fuck?
Hey! Hey! Yeah, you! How much for that pussy? How much for that pussy? Huh? How much for it? Holy fucking shit!
MashaAllah, Sister Mini. I catch her, she loves the Adhan, MashaAllah. She is listening to the call for prayer. Now we will pray together. She wants to unplug. Unplug is very haram. Don't unplug. Don't unplug.
I haven't showered in 2 days and I could honestly smell my foreskin through my shorts.
So the question was, how often do you shower? But I think that answer will suffice. And just based on that alone, you already qualify for the Zoloft. So I'm just going to go ahead and send that over.
Babe, is everything okay? You've barely touched your Mountain Dew Baja Blast-flavored saxophone reed.
He's my best friend. He's my pal.
He's my homeboy, my rotten soldier. He's my sweet cheese, my good time boy.
I love burritos.
Yeah, that, thank you, that makes me feel a little better. I still may vomit, but so be it.
When she saw me, her ovaries shook so hard that all of the shells on her eggs cracked.
This is how you tell your server that your coffee tastes a little weird without being rude or offensive. Do you shit in your coffee at this location?
In my mind.
Insert cash or select payment type. Use pin pad to complete transaction.
Thank you for shopping at Walmart.
That how we in like a pack of sardine, and we cannot escape, we cannot come out. Mama!
You can get your guy wrong, nigga, no, Tzatziki. Put your hand on Medusa, Dusa.
By the time he was 70, Picasso was running out of ideas, forcing him to lie to customers.
Gentlemen, menu at form.
Blank paper?
No, reverse origami.
At his galleries, he tried to make it seem like he had new art when he didn't.
Just turn it around, they think it's a new one. Turn it around, Okay, wow, brand new.
Eventually, Picasso found new inspiration.
Tonight, Picasso releases new work using macaroni pasta and glue. Also, man in beret seen breaking into primary school art class.
In my mind.
Verano, forgot not you. I've been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Got not you.
Yeah, and a ball. Either one.
Oh, hey guys, it's raining. He's going. Oh my god, look at him go. Oh my god, there he goes. Okay, do it.
In this like little packaging. So this is it. How can a gummy bear be spicy?